Ladies and gentlemen, our final performer of the night, the one and only Stained Glass Conference Series co-coordinator, Nick Ramdass.
Here's your best mistake. these next two songs are going to be the last songs of my set. I'd just like to say thank you to Kevin for setting this all up this year. It's been amazing.
Thank you.
And I know tomorrow is going to be amazing, and the years to come are going to be amazing. We have our donation jar over here for the stained glass concert if you'd like to get any donations. These next two songs are by one of my favorite bands. And they, one of their albums really stuck out to me because growing up, it talks about teenagers and growing up in a society that kind of resents you. And so these next two songs are two of my favorite songs. This first one is Joe Gets Kicked Out of School for Using Drugs with Friends but Says This Isn't a Problem. To know myself every weekend, and I'm weak. Hangovers feel good when I know it's the last one. Then I feel so good when I have another one.
Thank you.
was mainly supposed to be just a show of growth, how I've grown as a guitar player and a person, because like Kevin asked me this 2 years ago?
2 years ago for the MCs, yeah.
Kevin asked if I wanted to do a solo set like 2 years ago, and I told him no because I was terrified. So this means a lot to me, I have to say. So thank you all for coming. This closes out the first part of the Stained Glass concert, and there will be more tomorrow, a lot more.
All right.